Saori Yoshida of Japan won the final in the women's 55-kilogram freestyle wrestling on Thursday, joining teammate Kori Icho as the only female wrestlers to win three Olympic gold medals. Yoshida beat Beijing bronze medalist Tanya Verbeek of Canada 3-0, 2-0 to win her 12th world-level championship and give Japan three of the four golds awarded in female wrestling at the London Games.